We're here in downtown Chicago, where thousands of people stood in support of Dreamers after President Donald J. Trump rescinds DACA, which is a program that protects undocumented immigrants, 800,000 of them, to live and work in the U.S.
The crowd is immense. We weren't expecting this, and this is powerful. This sets the precedent of everybody coming together, undocumented community and our allies. This is so much love, and it means a lot to everybody involved.
It's time for us to stand up and fight against this and cruelty that's happening, especially with this president not showing no kind of love for no one.
Why is it important for you to march here today and to see all these people?
Well, it's important for me because it shows solidarity. It shows what true people power is. Chicago is an immigrant town. We're going to show that we're here for everyone, not just a few. We're not going to divide. We're going to unite.
What do we want?
Pushed by 10 state attorney general to make a decision about DACA or face a legal challenge, Trump administration decided to end it, but with a 6-month delay for current recipients. The White House now says it's up to Congress to decide the legislative solution before the March 5th deadline.